The elite operators of the U.S. Special Operations community are tasked with only the most difficult and dangerous missions. The subject featured in the following interview operated within this community and acted as a consultant on the development of Medal of Honor. Their identity has been concealed for security purposes.
Somebody asked me what I do for a living. I help people. When I'm on an op, I'm not thinking about anything but the op. Home is at home. What the job is in front of you, that's the only thing that matters at the time. Guys are always gonna modify their gear the way that they want to, obviously, but nobody's gonna dictate how you carry your magazines or what holster you use.